Did you bring an amp or no? I could pull out the Fender if you want to come up. I could pull out the Fender if you want to come up or you want to wait after Billy. It's up to you. It don't matter. Totally your call. You can come up now with these guys or you can wait. I don't care. It's up to you. I'm easy, brother. You know that. Whatever you want to do, come on up. So like Leonard Skinner, we'll put like 6 guitars up and no drums and see what happens.
Give him the mic treatment over there, you know what I'm saying? Well, Bill, you're gonna sing a few, right? No. I tell him to set the mic up so it sounds like me. That's kind of scary, but. Put the mic next to the pedals if you want. Right, or sing a couple. Teach me some songs, will you? How we doing now? I got a little change in my pocket. Go ahead, take a lick of me. Gonna call you on the telephone, honey. Give you a ring. Well, each time I try, I get the same old thing. No hook, ain't no kissy until I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon me, sir. She said, don't hear me no lies and keep your hands. you for the rest of my life. No hook, no pussy, can make me your wife.
Record. Come on.
Yeah, that's
would tell you a story everybody ought to know. If you want a good love, you gotta start real slow. She's gonna love you tonight if you just do it right. Oh, she's a real gentle. You gotta make her feel good, yeah. Tell her that you love her like you know you should. She's gonna love you tonight if you just do it right. Method, just as hard as you can. You're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. And you'll be glad every night that you treated her right. Come on, you got to make her feel good. Go on and tell her that you love her. You know, like you should. She's gonna love you tonight. You just do it right. If you practice my method just as hard as you can, maybe you'll get your reputation as a loving man. Maybe you'll be mad every night. Just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. Then you'll be glad every night. Treat her alive.
Whatever you want, Billy Graham. Okay.
One more.
Quiet.
One more. And then I'll just unplug.
Come on now.
Future Sound Man's paying attention. Oh, that's right, he's drinking again, of course. Sound Man's paying attention, we can hear your voice. I'll tell you one. Thank you. good slash.
Here's a true story. Unfortunately.
I come in last night about a 10:30. Baby, your mind won't let me in.
Do we get fired?
3 minutes. All right.
I'd say Bill sing the last one, but I don't know the song you know.
One more, yeah, what else? Got some, 3 minutes, quick, keep talking to me, 2 minutes.
Evil Ways?
Hey.
What's the other one you do? Evil Ways.
Sure, everybody does a solo. Even Tom gets a solo on this one.
Yeah, Evil Ways.
G minor, right? Yeah. G minor, same thing.
You heard Evil Ways.
You play on the record?
No, it's a young
one. It's a young one. All right. Tom does the intro.
Go, Tom.
I wonder what this song's about.
You got to change your evil way.
Thank you.
Before I stop loving you, you got to change. My house is dark and my pots are cold.
Thank you all for hanging out. Remember, if you're drinking and driving, make sure you got a car. Good night. Thank you, Pierre. Thank you, Tom. Thank you, Bill. I don't know this young man's name, but thank him. Thank you, Bill. Thank you, Danny. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you.